Hi everyone. Today in this video, I want to share with you how to propagate this beautiful plant called Hoya carnosa. There are two ways you can propagate this plant. You either can use the leaf to propagate or use the stem to propagate. In this video, I will show you how to propagate this plant using the stem cutting in water. Yes, you can use soil, but in my experience, I found using the stem in the water makes the stem to produce root faster compared to putting the stem in the soil. Okay, so let's get started. How to do it? Very easy. Just take any stem like this, for example, and cut. Either you can cut near the node or below the node or top of the node or in between the node like this. The reason I say this, it doesn't matter where you cut the stem, it will always produce root. Now that is the best part of this plant. Okay, you don't need to rely on the node to get the root out of the stem. Okay, so now let's just take this cutting for example. I'm just going to cut, because since this stem is quite long without any leaves here, I'm just going to cut above the node like this and put it in water. Let me take a few cutting first and we'll put it in the water. Now there's another one here, we can see here. I'll just take a cutting here like this. Okay, another one here. You see this pointy thing here? This is actually root trying to come out from the stem, because this is a vine type of plant. In the forest, if you leave this plant on the floor, it will crawl on the ground and this stem will produce root and it will stick to the floor or on the tree that is climbing. So this either trails on the floor or it can also climb the trees. So this is a climbing and vine type of plant. Okay, so that is the reason why I told earlier, you can cut in between the node or any part of the node, it will still produce the root. Okay, so for this one, I'm going to cut it here and let's put this one on side. And you can see here, I'm going to take another cutting here and that's it. Now let's put the cut stem into the water. You can use any container. I'm using a mineral water container like this. So just fill it up with water and just put the stem like this. You can use the side of the bottle or container to hold the stem with the leaf like this. Okay, so it won't like submerge in the water. Very important, don't let it submerge fully in the water. Just need to put the bottom part and touch the water. Okay, now after this, what do you do? You leave this in shade for at least 2 weeks. But you can see here, this one example I want to see here, this stem already have root. This one is 10 days old. Just 10 days ago, I put this stem in this water. Okay, and you can see it's already having a good root coming out. In another 1 or 2 weeks, this root going to grow even longer and become stronger. At that time, you can transfer this cutting into a potting mix and let it grow into a beautiful plant. Okay, make sure to change the water regularly, at least once a week, and that will encourage even a better root growth. Easy, isn't it? So this is how you easily propagate this plant using stem cutting in the water. I hope you try this method and let me know what happens. If you're having any difficulties, just ask me the question and I will try my best to answer and help you. With that, I end this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.